Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. In this video I'll show you how to remove image or logo background in Microsoft Publisher document. So let's get started. You know, this is publisher tutorial and we need to sometimes remove our images background or logo background. This is so much important for us because we create our booklet or brochure or flyer. Sometimes we need to remove our images background and it's so much easy. So let's try it. First I go to insert menu and I create shapes to see you the removing background. Just create a shape and I remove our shape's outline. And now I insert the picture, this one and this one and this one. I insert these four items of picture and now I remove the picture background. So I insert this picture and resize this picture in large size. You look, this picture has a black background and I want to remove this, so I click the picture and then I go to recolor. This is recolor and I go to set transparent color. I click it. When I click set transparent color, you look, there is a brush like a pen and the cursor is changed. And I click the black one, I remove this, so I click the black color and the black color is gone. You look, the background is removed. Now I removed another one image, so I go to the picture and I move it in my place and I resize this picture and this one is a white background and I want to remove this. So I go to recolor menu and then I go to set transparent color and I click the white background and the background is removed. It's so much easier, right? Now I remove the logo background, so I move and logo and resize this logo image. Then I go to recolor and next set transparent color. I click the white background and the white background is gone. You look, I remove the logo background. I also remove another one. You look, this is another logo and I go to the recolor menu and then I click set transparent color and I click here in white background and the background is gone. Viewers, you look, I remove the images background and also I remove the logo background so much easily. So viewers, I hope you will learn how to remove this background. Now you can remove the pictures background and the logo background. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel, likes, comments and share. Thank you.